A nearly decade-long legal battle may finally be coming to an end in Warren County. At issue, a nearly $7 million wrongful death lawsuit judgment Rodney Heemstra was ordered to pay to the widow of Tom Lyon. Heemstra shot and killed Lyon in 2003. In 2008, Heemstra lost a wrongful death lawsuit and was ordered to pay Lyon's widow. But Heemstra has been fighting that judgment ever since. Amanda Lewis is in Warren County now with an update on this. Amanda?
Yeah, Molly, it looks like things might be starting to draw to a close. Rhonda Lyon found out today that she will receive a total of more than $4 million in Warren County. That money is from the sale of Rodney Heemstra's properties. A referee was appointed to sell those properties after Judge Paul Husher found Heemstra was selling off the properties and putting money into trust to avoid paying the Lyon estate. Now, you may remember Rodney Heemstra shot Tom Lyon 9 years ago. Heemstra said the two were fighting and the single shot to the head was in self-defense. He then chained Lyon's body to his pickup and dragged it to a cistern where he buried Lyon's body under hay bales. Heemstra was originally convicted of first-degree murder. The Supreme Court overturned that conviction, and he was later convicted of voluntary manslaughter. He was released from prison in 2008 after serving 4 years. Another hearing is underway right now. It's for holdings of Heemstra's in a different county, and this potentially is worth another million or more. We're going to bring you the results of that and reaction from both sides tonight on First News at 5 and News Channel 8 at 6, Molly.
Okay, Amanda Lewis reporting live for us from Warren County. Thank you very much.